They say they don't talk since now youth be leaders of tomorrow. To make this one happen, join body like the Young Public Speakers Club. Don't start one waka to train picking them for public speaking and leadership skills. Our talk person, Adebanke Odunuye, he gets the story.
To be important due to its ability to set a clear vision, bring vision to fruition, and other essential activities. The Young Public Speakers Club has dedicated itself to training children in the art of public speaking and leadership.
Essentially, Young Public Speaker is a leadership club that raises children on three pillars: communications, competence, and character. Because we realize that these are the essential factors that ensure that a leader succeeds in life. So we raise them from here, and then they lead the award right from there. Now, the event today is about one of the pillars, which is competence, which talks about their inner skills, developing, doing something with what they came with. And so you have children who love to sing, and anybody will have felt maybe wait till you after school before you start singing, but they start singing right now because it's been there right from the beginning.
It is important to raise children with a sense of responsibility and important leadership skills. Nigeria especially has a leadership problem that is deepening daily.
The problem of leadership in Nigeria, I wouldn't say just in Nigeria, I think in Africa generally, we've not been so blessed with good leaders. One way we can solve those problems, but that problem in Nigeria is to inculcate those skill set in the children from a tender age. The Bible says train up a child in the way he should go, and when he's old he will not depart from it. So most likely when you have this skill set embedded in their life right at a tender age, they will be able to grow with it.
Gender equality, a movement that fights for equal rights and opportunities for both genders, was named as a vital part of the training to be given to children early in life.
There must be a balance between the male and female. I'm not saying, oh, the females should be more or the men. No, there must be a balance, and everybody should be given equal opportunity. And it's awesome to start to ingrain it in the minds of the children. The young girls, for example, that I can be whoever I want to be.
Some members of the club spoke on what they have learned so far since joining the organization.
I joined YPS club because I want to learn more things. That taught me a few things. That taught me dressing codes.
I joined YPS because I thought I would be a global leader if I joined YPS. And a global champion. Well, now I am.
Instilling essential skills such as public speaking and leadership skills in children is vital, as this will make them experts and international players when they grow up. Reporting for Plus TV Africa, Adebanke Odunuyi.